Well, fire late last night in Rockford. Around 6 o'clock last night, Rockford Fire Department responded to a report of a fire at 1128 South Court Street. Firefighters arrived on the scene to see fire coming from a second floor apartment in that building. Within 10 minutes, the fire was under control. One adult, one child, one cat displaced by the fire. The American Red Cross is assisting them with shelter. The fire was ruled accidental. Damages are estimated at around $20,000.